your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hey everybody, meteorologist Chris Justice here. The heat is on today in the low 80s with a bit of humidity as well. That front that gave us the storms yesterday has only sagged to about Columbia, right along I-20 right here, and it's continuing to move down toward the south with severe weather around it. It's going to stay there, but eventually some moisture is going to ride back up. We're watching this system out west. It's diving down our way, and ahead of it's going to be some more moisture, and that's going to give us some rain chances as we go into the rest of the work week here. And that warmth, yep, it's going to stick around. You see the 80s right here is going to continue just to kind of surge up into our area, and that humidity is going to stay with us as well. Here's a Future Plus forecast to give you an idea of what we can expect over the next couple of days. It's going to be wet from time to time. And we see just some spotty showers as we head into Wednesday morning. It's not going to be a total washout, but by the afternoon, look at that. Some good chances for some showers heading into the evening hours as well. Thursday, more moisture surging back up into our area. And look at all this rain down toward the south. This is associated with what could be a tropical system, and it's supposed to skirt up the East Coast. So our rain chances the rest of the work week here are as follows. Friday looks to be the wettest. We'll have much more on this forecast coming up on WYFF News 4 at 5, 5:30, and 6, and also 11.